profile and a graffiti artist from the Alexandria. And I was hired by ICU Art, working with ICU Art to restore Emily Winter's mural here on the boardwalk, Venice Beach. It's pretty cool because, for one, it's like a historical mural to Venice, and Venice being the historical place that it is, and a lot of longtime residents that it still has who have seen this mural when it was first painted and see the mural getting restored, and they're really excited about it. But also a lot of the newer residents, a lot of younger people are noticing the mural now, and more so than before, I guess, for whatever reason, be it that we're here, or be it that it's just being restored. And the message that Emily came with when she initially did this mural is still prevalent today, like it still holds true. You know, Venice Beach is still going through a lot of changes, and a lot of the locals are still very unhappy about it. So, I mean, in a way it's sad that these things are still happening. You know, 1990 is when this mural got painted. And I'm sure it was happening a lot, you know, a couple of years, or at least, you know, more years before that. And then to see now in 2008 that, you know, the mural still identifies, the community still identifies with the mural, and these things are still taking place. So, you know, the other thing that's challenging about it is just Emily's style, and the way she painted, and the way she envisioned her pieces, which is pretty cool. It's very, like, interesting palette of colors to work with, and an interesting technique that she has. So it's really cool for me because it's a learning experience. I used to work with a mural painter by the name Eva Cockcroft, who's since passed away, and she's a she was a resident of Venice Beach. So I initially got started mural painting with her, and then used to paint the Venice Pavilion and the Venice Pits back in the day when I did a lot more graffiti. So Venice is kind of cool, holds a little place in my heart.
How's it going, Emily? Thank you.
this is the pressure washer, this is the motor, and then this is the burner, which heats up. So usually you can use just this if you don't need hot water, but then if you want hot water, you have to turn this on.